I'm Nancy Botter.
I'm Brian Botter.
We live in Dover, New Hampshire. We like to just be outside here at our house, play with the dog, play with our grandkids.
We work at home, so we spend a lot of time in the house.
I heard about Revision years ago and sort of watched the progress of the whole solar industry, and I wanted a local company, and it's employee-owned. You know, what more could you ask for?
I mean, just the enthusiasm that the company showed for their profession, what they were doing. You felt like everybody shared this vision of the future and carried it with them, and they were doing important work and proud of what they were doing. And that was really nice to see.
When we first met with Tom Hobbs to talk about doing solar panels, you know, he mentioned, would you be interested in heat pumps? And I was like, well, I don't really know that much about them. I'm not sure I want stuff on my wall or, you know, on the outside of the house. Tom anticipated at least getting rid of our electric bill. And I was like, well, it's kind of a no-brainer then to have the heat pumps. And having lived through an incredibly hot summer, my neighbors were not real happy because they'd walk into the house and it was like 73. And it was 100 degrees outside, and they're all dying in their houses, or their, you know, their window air conditioners are really loud, so you have to talk really loud. And they come in, and it's just quiet and cool. And I don't mind the heat pumps on the wall at all. They're not, you know, intrusive.
No, they look cool. It's like, you know, technology.
Right, right.
It's a nice look.
So now we can't wait to see, you know, how they're going to do this winter. But knowing the couple of mornings it's been really cold in the back part of our kitchen, and I go down and we have an app on the phone. So Brian will be upstairs and he turns it on. So by the time I walk downstairs, it's nice and toasty. So, and I don't feel guilty, you know, about making it cool in the house or turning the heat on. I think what's important is doing the right thing for the planet.